Dr. Hayden, ready to launch the package, sir.
Whenever you're ready. We cannot regain control of Erdak without the Seraphim's help. You broke the seal when you awakened the icon of sin in their world. The balance between their two dimensions has been broken with the demons now in control of Erdak.
Portal ready in 3, 2...
Cool. Ugh, why got everybody scared of him, even though he's on our side?
The death of the Khan Maker was a necessary step in saving Earth from the demons. But it came at a price. UAC won't hand over the Seraphim without a fight.
Okay, I got all my guns. Oh, this is on the power up. Ooh. I'm a little rusty.
Something.
Whoa. That's how they let you switch them now? Oh, you switch from what you want. Oh, yeah, that one never had a good color. That's not a force field, right? Coming back to me. Yeah, I super punched them. Took their armor on. When they armor on, they just like really buffed up. Okay, I remember. It's just taking me a while. But yeah, that's where we need to go. My powers. Oh, it's a supercharged blast. Okay, yeah. That one, this one got grappling hook to it, That one turned into something else. I want triple shot. I don't want... Yeah, I want my triple shot shotgun. That one does better damage, I think. Okay. I'm ready. Trying to look around. Something new? A demon. They keep spawning in. Everywhere. Yeah, that's gonna be annoying. So they upgraded everything to them. Oh, I got max ruins. I didn't have max ruins last time. Okay, codex. What the hell are these little turns? Look, they are highly annoying. Yeah, please teach me. Okay, turret. Shoot the eye with a precision bolt and ballista to deal massive damage. If you get too close to the eye, it'll duck and hide. If you aim liners too long on the eye, it will duck and hide. Okay, so the bow. The bow does high damage on my eyeball. And I have no ammo on the bow. Okay. Can't aim at it for too long. Run and hide. Oh, I need ammo. Oh, is that what I have plasma ammo nearby? Okay, well, at least I know what that is. Thank you. almost taken. This way. Dash, dash.
The key will give us access to the right hand of the Father. You should be humbled by this mission. So few have had the honor to stand in the Seraphim's presence.
Round one. Okay, but then I got an extra life. Let's get out of here. Ready for a big fight. Power. Oh, I'm twice as strong. Definitely. Super kill. Yeah, Was this door closed behind me? Oh, not you. Oh, please, no, not you. Oh, I forgot how to fight you, dude. I forgot how to fight you. And you're freaking mutt. Codex. Teach me about them. Tyrant. The guy who can spawn in a dog. I think this is him. The green flash indicated they are vulnerable and cannot be blocked, so your they'll time your shots. You can't not block. Buff falters. So strike fast before it recovers. Don't waste ammo trying to break through a shield when it's active. Okay. I hear nothing about the guard dog. Was that the right guy? Yeah, that's definitely him. Oh gosh. guy.
Get that sent home to me.
Be a secret in a single save slot. So you almost missed this too. It's like right under here. You're not focused on looking back. Okay, so there are secrets. I have to pay double attention if I want to catch them. Hey guys, how do I get back? Look, all right, the wall. I forgot about the secret. Oh wow! Could have missed that too. Be extra careful while we look around. Always look back like twice. If you can climb a scratchy wall, then you just hide. Let's get so good. Wow. Oh my god.
Oh, it's moving!
Little
tiny bunny.
They expect me to kill it. Okay. They don't want me to kill it. Oh my gosh. They packed a bunch of secrets in there. Oh man, I missed that one over there. Woo! What is that? Something is off about this. There's a way to go up right there. Oh, okay, I think I can do this. Ooh! But where is the other guy? Secret. Show me secret. Okay, I'm supposed to jump back. What's the other one? Secret from me. Come on, Max. Or what? Get it, punch. The punch really that weak? For a big super soldier, I thought it was gonna be something else. Let's do it. Yeah, Pamela is actually... I don't know. But yeah, this demon is powerful. Shoot his ward off. Poor demon. Same sword. Heal that thing. Yep, okay. Now you have to work on him. But there is your ammo. Someone in a room with a super demon.
Yes, the key to the Seraphim's chamber. Now, we work to resurrect the only ones who can save this world and its people.
Warning, the Seraphim's chamber key has been removed. The Slayer has the key. This facility will self-destruct in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Goodbye.
Salvation.
love how he just walked through that cutscene like he took zero damage. And then I find him on the ground hurt. See? It's a good part of him. What's that?
Thank you.
after I saw you. You blew her up on the flat.
Are those people gonna send us a nice portal out of this thing? I need a Slayer key, I forgot. Yeah, I don't have a Slayer key. Don't you need one? I have to look for it during the mission in order to get it. So I can't continue to the real mission until I find a Slayer key. Guys, y'all put me in the biggest, in the smallest, in the biggest market. We need cover fire damage. What is this exactly? I just need a Slayer. What is that over there? Oh. This map should show me where the Slayer key is located. Oh, it's in this right here. Okay, what room can get me to it though? Somewhere outside of here. I'm gonna have to jump off the map. Yeah, jump off the map. That before, but that turn just loves showing up everywhere. Let's get that there. It don't need to be a lot. Yeah. target. Okay, I need a super punch instead. There's them coming from the ground. I'm like, what's happening down there? Hidden in the world or awarded after you complete a Slayer Gate. Your punch deals double damage when your health is below 75. When a demon causes an extra life to activate, it can be killed within a short time to get that life back. Destroying a weak spot generates a bomb. Gonna have to go with that extra life. Can kill that demon to get my life back. Look, this game, if this is just a scratch of the surface here, we need way more. But I always use that double damage. Oh no, that's if I'm on low health. Just give me this one. Give me this one. Shoot, it's only like 3 ruins. It's only, okay. I guess it's not that much in the story mode. Okay. Shoot. Yeah, it's only a couple. I've done well by me. Okay, so now I'll just need to find an extra life somewhere. Okay, I think that's gonna be enough to do this. There's like a boss right after we get into the flames or something. One more secret. I have no punches. Say, usually they show me a windowless room. I mean, something's in there. What is this? A dive suit. This dive suit allows the Slayer to breathe underwater, but the oxygen depletes over time. Refill the dive suit by finding tanks. Another dive suit. I got a dang dive suit. That's cool. 3-star armor. Wow, okay. This little map back is doing time. This is a big map back. What is that? What is that? Go. Get out of here. Oh. I mean, I had to come back, because I'm like, hold on, it's a secret. Look, now that water, you don't want to need. You're probably going to need a dive suit for that. So pay attention. Yeah, I went to a higher level. Okay, I'm that little thing. Oh, that? Oh, my enemies are strong. Okay. And that'll be the total. swim over there. It's a big ass shark. Sharks vicious. That's my question. I'm curious now. Look, they got this one in the middle. Making me think something else is here. Probably there's like loads of secrets I'm missing. There's two lives. Put something.
Seraphim's chamber is close by.
check again on this water. Is there something? Oh, see? I'm like, hold on. Oh, secrets everywhere in this game. Make sure you always double check. Okay. These things. Oh no, please don't let me die. Not here, not now. I have to fight those big ones all over again. Just work for a moment. There's a big guy here. Ooh. cannot be the one person. So I'm in the same team. I knew where that was at too. Ugh, you had to make that jump in order to get it. Okay. Ooh. Well, see you on the next one.